Okay, here are three T's you need to know about if you're a woman over 40. They're great for a lot of people, but especially women over 40 love these. They're delicious, they're heartwarming, and very, very healthy. Think stress relieving, inflammation elimination, gut health, and glowing skin. These are three teas women over 40 can drink every day to look and feel healthier. In the odd morning, if you're a coffee drinker, substitute these, especially the first one, green tea. When it comes to healthy beverages, few can compare to the antioxidants that are packed in green tea. It's absolutely filled with inflammation-fighting compounds. Regularly drinking it can help you lose weight, reduce the risk of heart disease, cancer, diabetes, and many people report improved mental clarity. You see, it has an amino acid called theanine, which has several health benefits, including mood and stress reduction, but it also contains a catechin called EGCG. Now, catechins are natural antioxidants, and they help prevent cell damage, and they provide many benefits in doing so. They reduce the formation of free radicals in the body and protect the cells against molecules that damage the machinery of all sorts of things, but including hyaluronic acid and collagen and elastin, which we normally make. It helps boost those. Now, it's important you want to look for loose leaf green tea. That's where you're going to get the most nutrients for the best green tea antioxidants you can get. The bags are okay if they're high quality, but look for the loose leaf if you have a choice. Number two, turmeric tea. Now, curcumin is the active ingredient. It's in gummy bears, it's in your capsules, people cook with it, and we all know it helps boost dopamine and serotonin. And those are two very important hormones we often talk about for well-being, to help decrease anxiety and help increase your other great hormones of the body and to keep things stable. It also, of course, helps with bones and joints, arthritis, and curcumin has been shown to be better than some of the medicinal or the generic anti-inflammatories that doctors prescribe for arthritis. It's very well studied, and it's been studied for mentation as well. Now, a lot of people thought originally that it would decrease cholesterol. Some newer evidence says, well, maybe not so quick. The jury is still out on that one. Number three is ginger tea. And you're going to see, in terms of the supplement market, and including in my gummies, you're going to see turmeric ginger. They're often combined because they have that synergistic effect, mainly for inflammation and stress, and it helps reduce those. You have to understand, stress levels in society now are through the roof. Stress is rampant and anxiety is at all-time highs. The spicy ginger root is amazing for your health, and it's completely natural. Also helps sharpen brain function, reduces muscle pain, and after extreme workouts, people find quicker recovery. Of course, we all know it for digestion as well and an upset stomach. Drinking these three teas should be part of your wellness routine, and flip them over for coffee once in a while in your morning routine. Those are three. Let me know your top ones. I put a complete video up here on nutrition and supplements in skincare. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.